This is another money video. Did you know? Did you know about the Facebook Marketplace? You can make a lot of money on the Facebook Marketplace just by posting items for sale. And if you don't have any items for sale, well, that doesn't matter because I can show you how you can find stuff freely available on the internet that you can offer to sell to people for money, for real money, and earn affiliate commission. So I'm gonna show you how in this video, step by step, how you can utilize the Facebook Marketplace to make real money from your computer. No matter where you are in the world, no matter where you're from, no matter how old you are, no matter how much experience or tech skills you have, this is an easy method to make money. I'm gonna show you step by step how, and we're going to work together on this. So we're gonna be able to split the profits. I'm gonna show you how. Let's have fun doing some marketing. John Cristani here, internet entrepreneur, multi-millionaire, featured in Forbes, Fox, Dubai TV, all that stuff. And I'm gonna be showing you exactly how to use the Facebook Marketplace to make $100 a day. Now, Facebook Marketplace reaches 1.8 billion people. 1.8 billion people is more than you'll ever be able to talk to or sell in your life. And this method is very simple. There's only three steps. It's click, post, respond. Okay, you're gonna click and you're gonna go to the Facebook Marketplace. You may not know where it is or that it exists, but it's growing very fast because Facebook is pushing their marketplace. They wanna make more money, right? They want more money from ads, but they also want more money from people selling stuff on their platform because people don't like leaving Facebook anymore. You're gonna post something for sale. I'm gonna give you the item that you can sell, okay? I'm actually going to hand it to you. This is an item that you can sell to anybody and you can sell unlimited quantities of, which is pretty exciting. And also, I'm gonna show you exactly what to post. You'll be selling my product and you'll be selling my product and we'll be splitting the commissions and it'll all be automated, which is great, which is why you know I have no incentive to show you this unless this works. So this is in both of our benefit. So if you know this is the number one money channel on YouTube, type in, you bet it is, okay? Type in, you bet it is. Give this video a like because this is gonna be some fire right here. I'm very excited to show this to you. Nobody's doing this. This is a little hack. I've been out there on the internet. Every day I'm finding the little hacks, the little ways that we can make money together for my subscribers on this channel. Thousands of lives have been changed. People are making money selling my products. I'm paying millions of dollars a year to affiliates from countries all over the world. Bangladesh, Zimbabwe, Nigeria, South Africa, all that stuff. So first you're gonna wanna go to the Facebook Marketplace, and to get to the Facebook Marketplace, you're gonna go log in your Facebook account and you're gonna go over to this little area called the Marketplace right there. And you're gonna click Facebook Marketplace. What you're also gonna do, you kids listening to this video on a portrait mode, like this is portrait mode on a mobile phone. You're gonna first flip your phone like this, so it's landscape mode, and you're gonna watch the video like this in landscape mode because this video was built for landscape mode. Don't be lazy, you know who you are. Unlock the screen, okay? You can do it, I believe in you. And also the second thing you're gonna do is you're gonna order yourself a laptop. Get yourself a laptop, save up, okay? Do some lawn mowing jobs because I see 80% of you are watching this video on portrait mode in a mobile phone. You wanna get yourself a laptop. If you're serious about making money online, it's never gonna work out for you if you don't have a laptop. So save up, make it your first goal to get a laptop and type in the comments below. I mean, so I don't even understand how people don't have enough money for laptops, but some of you are in third world countries. So say, I'm going to save up. Guys, set an intention. I'm going to save up for a laptop, okay? Because that should be your first goal. If you want to start an online business, you need a laptop. Just makes things faster. Now we're in the marketplace. We're gonna click marketplace and then we're gonna go click sell something. So this is the first steps. And in sell something, we're gonna list that we have a item for sale right there, okay? Now, the next step is you're gonna have to enter in some information. What do you have for sale? What are you even selling, right? So follow along with me and just follow the steps and it'll all make sense at the end, but this is the order we have to go in. So you'll wanna pop up my resource document, which is johncristani.com/resource. And I'll also show you, the links are in the description. The link should be also posted in the comments, but johncristani.com/resource. resource will take you to a document that is this, which has all the information you'll need to make this method work. So you'll see all of my free traffic methods that I found are here, and I update these when I come out with new videos. You'll want to go into this document and you'll want to go into the Facebook Marketplace link right there, and you'll click Facebook Marketplace, and it'll take you down to this section, which has all of the information you need to make the Facebook Marketplace post work. As you see, I have all of the information that you need here: category, books, movies, and music. What are you selling? Think and Grow Rich. Okay, you're selling an ebook. And here I give you a link to download the Think and Grow Rich ebook. Now, for those of you thinking, oh my God, he's a criminal, he's illegally distributing copies of an ebook. Hold up. Now, I could make fun of myself and say, oh, this video is for entertainment purposes only, right? But, which is it, by the way. My lawyers tell me to say that. But the Think and Grow Rich ebook is 100 years old, and it's actually a public book now. There are a lot of books that are public. Anybody can download or buy or sell that. Shakespeare's works are public, okay? Companies release his books, but you can download them for free because they are public. They're 100 years old or something like that. So this is a public book, but it's very valuable. So we can sell it to people. We don't even need to sell it to people. You could sell it to people, but I'm gonna give it away for free because I have a bigger way of making money with this. You'll wait and see. So we're gonna list this product for sale. So we're gonna select category, books, movies, and music. What are you selling? Think and Grow Rich ebook. Price, $0. Location, I'd select a major Western city. I don't know, I'm gonna select Dortmund. Okay, Dortmund. And then we're gonna go back to my proven swipes, and we see describe your item, looking for the number one way to change your life. You could do that. You could put the information right there. You could also look up description of Think and Grow Rich, right? You can find a description somewhere of the book. You can copy it, use whatever you want. Again, my best students actually go out and innovate on my strategies. My best students, the ones who make the most money, are the ones who take what I say and run with it. They modify it, they change the headline, they test the headline. They find other books to sell. They find other things to do. They try selling this for actual money, right? They say, oh, I'm gonna list it for a couple bucks just to see if it works out. My best students take what I do and they experiment. They're not afraid to be a crash test dummy. They go out there and take action. Because a lot of people are scared. A lot of people are scared of making mistakes. You think winners are afraid of making mistakes? No, we just do stuff. It's part of the process. You think Michael Jordan's afraid of shooting a basketball because he might miss? No. You think baseball player? You think Alex Rodriguez is afraid to swing the bat? You know he misses most of the time. So every time he swings the bat, this is a guy paid 10, 50 million a year, whatever he's paid. Think he's afraid to swing the bat because he misses most of the time? He's afraid of failing? No, it's just part of the process. Because he knows every 1 in 3 or 4 times, he'll connect and he'll make money. So then we could put a photo here if we want, upload a photo, do whatever you want. I'd find a photo of the book and I'd upload it. Here's a photo, here's images. I could find this photo, copy image address. We could go back to the marketplace and then I could post this image in there. And there we go. So we have an image there, and then we can click next right there. And then we can post this in the marketplace, we can post this in our news feed, we can post this other places if we want. And then we just click post, okay? That's it. Now, what's great about this, and you see I have two listings here. Well, I already tested it out with one listing. But what's great is I put up this other listing just a couple hours ago or something like this, and we have people messaging me. Look at this, Derek Landlum. Is this still available? This has already been viewed by 21 people. This is free traffic you're getting. These are people messaging you. And what you will do once these people message you is you will give them not only a link to download the ebook, but you'll also give them a link to a free training for an affiliate program, my affiliate program. So let's do this right now. So let's say here we have, hey, here's the link to the ebook and the associated training, okay? So we will send this guy, Derek, a message. He said, hey, is this still available? And we'll post in, we have, hey, here's a link to the ebook and the associated training. And we will create a link to my product within ClickBank. So you'll want to sign up. You want to create an account with ClickBank, or you could use Digistore. Digistore is good all over the world. Okay. You have Digistore right there. And the links are in the description. Digistore is good throughout the world and they pay out through PayPal. ClickBank is good in America and Europe and some Asian countries. They pay out through Bankwire or check. You'd create an account in either case. Go to the affiliate marketplace. You would search my last name, Cristani, click search. This is my product. Every time you sell it, you'll make $500, okay? So that's about $100 a day. And then promote, generate hop links, copy the hop link. See, we got our link right there. We'll go over to Bitly because that link's ugly. Boom, scroll down, paste our link, shorten it, copy that link, which is shortened, and then we will go back to Facebook and include the link to our training, okay? Let's get the link to the ebook, which you could have downloaded, or you can just copy the link address. There we go, and we can shorten that link too. Let's just do that. There's the ebook, shorten, copy. Here we go. I get excited when money's coming. Okay, so we have both our links there, and then we just click send. I love it when the money's coming, and this method is so easy. You saw it, already getting traffic. And think about how many books you can post. Think about, you can do these listings all over the world, in every single city. You can list items. There's endless amounts, and I just posted one book. Think about how fast and simple that was. How fast and easy that happened. And you're getting in contact with people who want to think and grow rich. They want training. They want to learn how they can work from home, and you're making it happen, and you're making money doing it. This is one of the easiest methods. People aren't talking about this because I'm finding the cracks in the system. I'm exposing the weaknesses in the system so that you can live free and prosper. Facebook wants your money. They want your ad money. That's all they want. They don't want to allow you to communicate on your own. They want to suck your attention. They want to suck you into the system. They want to suck you into the internet and turn you into a data point. You're not going to win if you're fighting by the system, because the system was built by rich and powerful people. The rules and the laws were built to keep you down, to keep everybody in their place. But you're going to be rich if you implement these things. And if you know you're going to be rich, type in I am rich. I am statements in the first person in the now. Let it sink into your head. Type it out. It might even feel awkward. I am rich. And let it happen, because you will become that. You tell yourself affirmations. I don't really go into the whole affirmation thing in this channel, but I tell myself affirmations all the time, and that's how I've become successful. Part of the reason. So put this into action, guys. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell. Take time to do this, and let's make money together. How about that? Love you all. See you in the next video.